he literally helped me out so much. We just met, and he's like, listen, Cookie, I know you're going through a tough time. I know you're going through some tough times right now, and I want to let you know that I can care for you. I've been through some things, and I know I can help you out. So if you need anyone to talk to, you can come to me. You know, I know what's happening. He was always there for that, and he would just do every member of the performance group. He would make sure we're looking good, proper, and we're always having fun. Andrew Yang, one of the biggest players I have ever met, and so talented. His arms are like liquid. There's no bones in them. And he's taught me so much when it comes to breaking, whether, you know, Cookie, you gotta be more clean, you know, you wave after that to look like a wave, not like a camel hump. And they've always been there for the whole performance show. And even though they're leaders, they definitely know how to have fun. And I just don't know what to say. They've helped us with any follow, and they've carried us through so many such dramas or whatever you like to call it. And it's truly sad that